Now, they were pretty much smooth sailing until that sixth inning. Why do you think things unraveled a little bit there?
まあ、6回まで割とスムーズにって言っていいのかな。スムーズに、ただあそこでこうやっぱりバタバタって点が取られてしまった要因っていうのはご自身の中でどのように考えてらっしゃいますか。スムーズにいったと思いますか。いや、いいよ、それは。いや、もう決してスムーズじゃなかったと思いますけど。まあでも、そのピンチを重ねていくうちにちょっと自分の中でオーバースロー気味になってしまって、ボールを最後の最後でやっぱちょっとコントロール
You know, I don't think it was necessarily smooth until the sixth inning. You know, obviously the fourth was a tough inning. But I think in that sixth inning, I think I was maybe overthrowing a little bit, trying to put force too much, and that kind of got me off and really controlling the ball. So maybe that was the reason why, you know, I gave up some runs in that inning.
What leads to the overthrowing in that situation?
まあ、オーバースロー気味に6回になってしまったのっていうのは、まあ、こうやっぱり力みっていうところになってくるんですが、やっぱり抑えたいっていう。そうですね。まあ、ピンチ、その前もね、ノーアウト満塁あって、そこでもしっかり抑えられたから、よし、次もっていうところで、それがちょっと力みになってしまったかなっていう、その少し、
Just probably having too much energy, being too amped up, trying to, you know, get through that tough inning. I think I was able to fairly control myself better in the fourth inning, and you know, it was the same type of situation in the sixth inning, so. You know, in my mind, I'm obviously trying to get through that inning, but yeah, I think just a little bit overthrowing from being a little too amped up.